Compare these two numbers by drawing the sign for greater than or less than. We start with a numeral on the left. It's the same for both numbers, so we compare the next numeral. It's the same for both numbers, so we compare the next numeral. It's the same again for both numbers, so we compare the next numeral. It's the same again for both numbers, so we compare the next numeral. 2 is greater than 1. So 4,280,279 is greater than 4,280,179.